Okay, welcome to day three of the National Hunt here on week six. We've got the Paddy Power Dial-A-Bet chase up next over 3 miles, 3 furlongs. And there's plenty of previous winners in here, as you can see, years in the making. Jester Jet, Joe Farrell from Ghost Sapper is a previous winner, and he's top of the pile. Second is Kubla Khan for Molly at Surfer. Look, three is Lord Babushka for Martin Leiden. San Soyon for Molly at Surfer is four. Salt Lake for Jim Murray, 5 years in the making. Joshua Southern, Derry Lavoie, Martin Leiden. Here to the Grand Pool Roads. I Love Zelfa for Darren Thompson. Jester Jet for John Morgan. Northern Shore for Jim Murray. Pulling Your Leg Master for Pontypool Racing. Quandra for Paul Rhodes. Stu Grace for Del Hinton. And Tank Orange for Kevin Meenan. Make up 15 over this Grade 1 event. Where the favourite is 170 rated, years in the making. But there's plenty of previous winners in here, so it should be a fairly good race. And the one that's going to lead us is Joe Farrell into the first. Oh, we've lost one there. Salt Lake's gone for Jim Murray at the first. Unlucky. We've also got another one in here, which is Northern Shore, which I think also is a previous winner. I think he's won a couple and unseated a couple. So, you know, the wins or unseats. They're into the second. Everybody's over it. Stu Gray and Joe Farrell are leading us. Joe Farrell, the rugby league man, I think. I don't know. Sounds like a rugby league player. But he's got a length advantage over Stu Gray. We obviously all know who that's named after. Although he hasn't run particularly well, hasn't got a win yet. Obviously he had the kiss of Stu given to him when he was named. But it's still Joe Farrell that leads by about 4 to Stu Graham Pulling Your Leg Master. Followed through by years in the making against the fence. Out wide is Jester's Jet and the Purple Silks of Lord Babushka against the fence. Sansoin. Two Paul Rhodes horses veer to the ground and Quandro. Widest in Green Silks is Tango Orange and Orange Cap. Another length or so back to I Love Zelfra, Kubla Khan, Derry Lavoie and Northern Shore. And then the loose horse Salt Lake just bit of a tail end, Charlie. As they come up to the grandstand now. The 11 fences over this 3 mile, 3 furlongs. It's like we're going to get a shot from the grandstand coming up. Yeah, maybe not, but I think it's coming. But Joe Farrell still leads from Stu Gray in second, Pulling Your Leg Master third, Jester Jet four, Edge to the Ground 5, years in the making 6, Sansoin 7, they get to the 4th, it'll be the last next time round. Here's a shot from the grandstand, high up in the grandstand. Need a good pair of binoculars to see this, or not pay a lot of money for this ticket. Stu Gray that's pulled alongside Joe Farrow as they're going to go past the winning post. Pulling Your Leg Master is about 3 behind with Here to the Ground Jester Jet. He is in the making against the fence. Sansoin, Lou Babushka, Tango Orange, Quandro. Kubla Khan, Derry Lavoie, I Love Zelfa and Northern Shore. So they get to the 5th. We'll get over it. Well, Stu Gray took a bit of an error and through the top of it. Spectel. But it's Joe Farrell from Stu Gray Pulling Your Leg Master. They've been the 1-2-3 for a while. So no change. So you go off out here at Leopardstown. And Short towards the rear has been pushed along a little bit. Getting a little bit detached. Get closer in. We're just the one we're down. Seated Salt Lake at the first. As I said, previous winners in here, all strong jumpers. So Joe Farrell still leads from Stu Graham Pulling Your Leg Master. Jester Jet Here to the Ground, the favourite years in the making against the fence. Purple Silks of Lord Babushka, Sansoin for Molly at Surfer. Between those is Quandro. Tango Orange, Molly at Surfer's Kubla Khan, Aaron Thompson's I Love Zelfra. Derry Lavoie, and then just to the rear, Northern Shore for Jim Murray. But it's still being led by Joe Farrell. Yeah, another 5 fences. Still a mile and a quarter to run. Still Joe Farrell from Stu Gray. And a little bit closer order now is Jester Jet. Pulling Your Leg Master, having a little bit of a pull there. Doesn't want to go off too early. They get to the 6. Leaders are over it. As is the remainder. And a It's Joe Farrell that still leads from Stu Gray. Jester Jet's moved up to third. He is in the making, still sitting pretty. Decent ride round. Pulling your leg, Master. Couple back to ear to the ground. Quandro, Quandro, Quandro. Sensuon. Into the seventh. All from home. Everybody's over it. Into the nine furlongs. And we've not had a pull up. So it's Joe Farrell that leads from Stu Gray. Jester Jet. Pulling your leg, Master. He's in the making, still there. Inside the final mile to get down to the eighth, which is a ditch. Everybody's over it. There's three more fences. Joe Farrell, Stu Gray, Jester Jet. He's in the making, moves out a little bit wider for some room. Pulling your mouse. Your leg, Master, against the fence. They get to the ninth, three from home. Oh, and Stu Gray went through that poorly. He's not going to get round if he continues like that, but he's only got a couple of fences to negotiate. But Joe Farrell, still there from Jester's Jet. He is in the making. Stu Gray, pulling your leg, Master, moving out wide is Sensuin and a Quandro, Quandro, Quandro. Might even be ear to the ground. All Babushka under a little bit of pressure as they get to the penultimate. Leaders are over it. And it's Joe Farrell, but here comes years in the making to challenge. Stu Gray moving well on the inside again. Sensuin comes out of the pack as well, but it's still Joe Farrell leads inside the four and a half. He's got a length or so advantage over Sensuin that's being pushed along here to the ground. Lord Babushka's got another win now as they take this sweeping left turn. The last with three and a half furlongs left to run. It's Joe Farrell. Here comes here to the ground. Sensuin is in the making against the fence. One on the outside of that is Jester's Jet. The others are under a little bit all pressure now. Certainly I Love Zilfer is not going to win. We've had a couple of pull-ups that I've missed, which are Derrière Le Voir, Kubla Khan and Northern Soul. Sure, so three of them got pulled up in the end. So here to the ground, hit heads for home inside the two. It's here to the ground from Joe Farrell. Doesn't look like he's got a lot left. He is in the making, trying to make up the ground. Out wide is Jester's Jet and Sensuin. Nothing else is going to win from here, but is here to the ground being challenged now inside the furlong from years in the making as they get to the last. Years in the making gets over it better and starts to pull away. The one on the outside is Jester's Jet. They might throw down the challenge, but we're inside the final half. It's years in the making, the 170 rated 6-4 favourite. Boom, takes another winner there for Josh Sullivan. Wins the first of the day. Second was Jester's Jet, third was Sensuin. I think here to your ground hung on for fourth. Just wait for the card to come, and it's years in the making for Josh Sullivan that takes it well done. Second was Jester's Jet for John Morgan. Third was Sendorcion for Moliette Surfer. Here's the ground for Paul Rhodes was fourth. And Pulling Your Leg, Master for Graham hung on for fifth.